everybody, Decopreneur here. Welcome to Monster Hunter 3 Ultimates. On my left is Steel, and we got two newest guests today, Ilica and... Well, that's on my right, and my far right is Oddfawn. So, today we're going to be facing, Dragon. Nothing too special about this monster. And hopefully, your guys' day is going well. I mean, like I said, there's not really much to say about this monster, but aside from that, I'll talk about a topic for you guys, and I like to call that one, finding a job. I know I talked about that on my main channel, but it's... I'll just say it's hard, but for me, I left my job, my recent job, and the reason why is just because, I can't... I'm not saying I can't deal with customers, but I just can't deal with the rush. So, I'm trying something different, like... just doing retail. Most people said I should do retail, but it's like... I've done retail before, and this was back at, this was back at GameStop, and that lasted for like 3 to 4 months. And I know for... Like for banks, I have to have 1 year of experience. And this one person at Wells Fargo that's nearby, my house, saying that I should apply. And he didn't really specify like... when it comes to like any qualifications and stuff like that, he just told me to apply, saying like everyone's leaving, blah blah blah. And it's like on their website, it says you need 1 year of retail. So basically, like there's some retails, as you all know, that you have to convince customers like why should I get this product and all that stuff. And it's like, I feel like I'm not that type of guy where I can actually convince people. I can convince my friends, but that doesn't really mean, doesn't mean I can do it to everyone. I can't convince like every single person. I know there's a quote saying that, you can't please everyone. And I get that. And I was watching this one video where, when people are, when people are sad and stuff like that, they watch YouTube videos to be, to be happy. But when a YouTuber is depressed, miserable, and all that stuff, it ruins, subscribers, they just ruin their days. So it's like, you can't really hide, your feelings and stuff like that. And if you do, you're showing the world that you're, I'm not gonna say fake, but you're hiding your true feelings. So for me, it's like I said before, if you guys like my content, great. If you guys do not, then, I can't, I can't really, say much about it and stuff like that. Because, like, with my main channel, that's like, I'm talking about my true self there. This channel is just strictly just video games, and I talk about a little bit, like, what's going on with my life. talking about where, like the games, stuff like that. Talk about video games, my first impression of video games, anything video game related. So, I just want to play video games just to have fun and just to, you know, get away from all the drama and stuff. That's me. That's what I do. Basically saying just to escape from reality. That's what video games are for me. So aside from that, you know, I'm already up to 90 subscribers, 10 more. You know, it'd be awesome to get your guys' support if you guys really do enjoy, you know, my content and everything. That's awesome. Oops. Wrong way. On top of that, I don't know if I told you guys about this, but, you know. But. I have to go to the therapy. Wednesday. I'm not gonna put too much detail on it or anything like that, but I'll just give you guys like the updates of what has happened and everything else. Yeah, it's not something that I should talk about too much of, but, you know, something personal. But like I said before, I know you guys don't want me to be unhappy, likewise for with you guys, you know, you guys are my fans, slash subscribers, you know, you guys want to see, like, gameplay stuff like that, you don't want to hear me, hear about my personal stuff. So, aside from that, that is it for the writing gameplay, which was the thrill of the hunt, if I'm not mistaken. Next one is Ace in the Hole, which is still writing. That being said, like this video, share this video, don't forget to subscribe. 90 subscribers, bump that up to 100. Only 10 more, you guys. Shout out goes to Steel, Ilica, and Oddfawn. Or Oddfawn, sorry. But, yeah, that's all I gotta say for now. And I'll see you guys when I face the writing. So, yeah. See you guys later, gamers.